This is a virtual Windows XP professional machine that is hosted on a SSD hard drive. So I'm just going to boot it up so we can see how long it takes to boot up a virtual machine that's hosted on SSD. So that's power on. I'm going to switch to full screen. Should be in by now. Yeah, it's not bad, but I think it's a little slower than Windows 7. I'm going to shut down. It's taking a bit of time.